pretty irritated with my bikes right now. My bike equipment. Like this, I just took it in to Eric's for service, and I didn't even tighten them. Like, well, maybe one of them they didn't just tighten in it. They didn't tighten it so intensely that the screw came out. So,
God.
Did replace my cassette. I don't know why the guy that was there before didn't think the cassette was messed up. He was able to lay a chain on it, but I don't know. The new guy, or the guy this time, I don't know if he's new. He seemed to know what was, he seemed to like be like, yep, chain's not working. And I guess it got worse during that time, but it would have been nice for that shit to work the whole time. But a little unnecessary BLE 423. We got 378KHW running a red light here. I swear. Thank you.